Trackhawk. Oh yeah. Yo guys, this is like the third Trackhawk I've ever seen in person. Seriously. I've only seen three in my entire life. Actually, no, that was a lie. I've seen four Trackhawks in my life, because I've seen the one at New Canaan at the Caffeine Carburetors car show in New Canaan, Connecticut, so, yeah. Yeah. No stock hood in this one. This one's got aftermarket hood. Yeah, with that nice, granite crystal metallic paint, yeah. So damn. Puerto Rican Fest, Waterbury, Connecticut, yeah? We're everywhere. We got someone from Arkansas coming out here to Waterbury's Puerto Rican Festival. Got these awesome bikes here. Look at that, look how it reflects on the ground. Ooh. That's fire. Yeah, look at the exhaust come out the side of this middle bike. Oh yeah. Whole crews out here. Drag tire on this thing. Oh my god. This guy wants to burn out on this thing for sure. Two other motorcycles right here. Yes, sir. Puerto Rican Festival, Waterbury, Connecticut. Remember guys, I do videos all over the state of Connecticut, remember that. Suzuki back there. Oh, let's go take a look at that Suzuki. Thank you.
know, baby. Yes. Lined up.
Slingshot. Yes, sir. Puerto Rican festival here in Waterbury, yeah? The rest of the festival's inside there.